by will reigns. Hallelujah. I saw the word owner written upon your forehead. You have paid money for too long for somebody else's house. It's your turn. Boldly written, owner. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. It's a year of strange things. Strange transformation. Strange changes. Glory be to God. The Lord is good. And all the time, the Lord who worked out miracles, who has brought us to this place miraculously. Because we are standing on this ground, we record the miracle. Amen. I said, we are going to record miracles. Amen. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Glory be to you. Very quickly, like I said, if you don't hear the rest of the message, just know that you are going to operate, write it in your notebook. You are going to operate in the realm and underline the word realm. Realm simply means domain. A realm of abundance. Praise the Lord. And when you operate in the realm of abundance, it's not for your own consumption alone. You'll be a blessing to other people. So from this morning, the very first day of 2014, your prayer should be, Lord, make me a blessing. Now your prayer should change from, bless me, Lord. You know, you are not at that realm again. Are you with me? Are you listening to me? There's a prayer, Lord, bless me. That is a kindergarten prayer.
Hello, Ayo.
But your prayer 2014 is, make me a blessing. That is above, bless me. Praise the Lord. That is a realm above, God bless me. You are above that level now. Praise the Lord. If somebody say, God bless you, my brother, say, I am a blessing. Just reply, I'm blessing personified. I'm walking blessing. I'm walking. Hallelujah. This is blessing walking. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. That young man is laughing. Glory be to God. So your own is double now, blessing. Apart from mommy and daddy naming you blessing, you already you carry that one too. Glory be to your name. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. So my name is blessing. I don't know about you. So if somebody say, God bless you, my brother, say, I am a blessing. Glory be to God. Because God wants to use you beyond your imagination. Some of us have run away from responsibility. But 2014 is a year of responsibility. Because when you become a blessing, praise the Lord, you don't have choice but to do what God asks you to do. To spread it out. That will be your portion. That will be your portion. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Glory be to your name. The Lord is good. And all the time, no enemy shall exert upon you. No general wickedness shall afflict you. In Jesus' mighty name. Very quickly, what is the cost of this abundance we are talking about? Getting to that realm. How do I get to that realm? What is the cost? Praise the Lord. Because everything in the kingdom is about cost and benefit. What is the cost of operating in that realm? The Bible says in Deuteronomy chapter 22, verse 1, it says, if you hearken diligently to this commandment. So it takes obedience to get there. It takes what? Deuteronomy chapter 22, verse 1. It takes obedience to walk in that realm. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. You know, when he told Abraham that, I'll make you a blessing to your generation. He went back to Abraham and said, in Genesis chapter 17, he said, walk before me and be thou perfect. There's a connection there between obedience and walking direct. After God pronounced blessing upon Abraham in Genesis chapter 12, he came to him again, Genesis chapter 17, he said, walk before me and be thou perfect. Glory be to God.
Hallelujah.
Glory be to God. That's number one. Very quickly. Number two. It takes, you know, putting in your effort as well, labor. Apostle Paul said in 1 Corinthians chapter 15, verse 10, said, I labor more than them. That's why I have so much grace upon me. Praise the Lord. I put in more effort. I walk towards it myself. Hallelujah. That's why I have so much grace upon me. There's so much grace coming upon you in Jesus' name. But don't be slothful. Praise the Lord. Don't go to sleep and say, oh, God said I will walk in rain, and then you go on vacation. Praise the Lord. It takes prayer, diligent work with God. And God bless you in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Let me quickly round up because of our time, because we have to share one or two things in our tea time now. Our tea is not getting cold. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. I say, glory be to God. Now, this may, you know, also interest you. Do know that working that realm also require consistent sowing. Amen. I'm sure you are quiet in that area. 2 Corinthians chapter 9, verse 8 says that when you do what? So plentifully, you do what? You do what? So what does that connote? Amen. Glory be to God. Your seed will qualify you for it. I say your seed will qualify for it. So I hope you have your prayer request written already. Please lift it up. I'm writing up the prayer message now. So whatever you have written, it's always good to tie it to something. Tied to something you want to do for God. I'm not talking of maybe money. Just say, God, if you make me a blessing, this is what I'm ready to do for you this 2014. Praise the Lord. Charity work. Just think of what you can use, whatever God blesses you with, so that it will flow. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. I say, glory be to God. You will not be like a dead sea in Jesus' name. We does not give out. It's only dead seed that keeps receiving and doesn't, you know, give up. And because that's the process, it becomes so dirty and rough. That will not be your portion. So the moment we are saying, God, make me a blessing, begin to think of channels of helping the work of God. Praise the Lord. Not only in your tithe and offering, but think of the charity work you can do in your neighborhood, in your community. The needy. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. The more you do it, the more the flow. Glory be to God. The Lord is good. I can assure you, the outflow and outflow at times can determine the inflow. Outflow will do what? Determine what? But you keep keeping it, I mean, there may not be more. The Lord will use you as a vessel of honor. So lift up your prayer request, please. I say, Father, I lay this at your altar, at your feet. And just like Bartimaeus prayed that desperate prayer, I listened to me. He said, Son of David, I need your help. This is a moment for that desperation. 2 Kings chapter 4 talked about the widow that was so desperate to have miracle. His death, our death, bed up. We are going to pray desperate prayer tonight. Jabez as well. He said, Lord, I don't want to live a life of sorrow of 2013. I want a change of name. I want what? Rise up on your feet. Lord, I want it. That's why we are here tonight. I want a change of name. I lift up this prayer request before you. Lord, turn them to testimonies. Turn them to testimony. Turn them to testimony. All these prayer requests I've lifted before you, turn them to testimony. Turn them to testimony. My people, you are not lifting your prayer request, even if one or two. This is a very sensitive moment. Lord, turn it to testimony. Turn this prayer request or testimony. No, I want to come out and say, Lord, this is what you have done in my life. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Glory be to your name. Glory be to your name. Lord of heaven, you have promised that I will leave the line of Rema of Uganda this year. Lord of heaven, I come before you. Count me worthy. Make me one of those you can rely on financially. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
One of the prayer requests I've lifted on somebody. You are asking for the next level of blessing. I want to assure you that you receive it now.
Amen.
I saw somebody writing enlargement of course. It is done.
Amen.
As part of your prayer request, enlargement of course. It is done.
Amen.
It is done.
Amen.
It is done.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Somebody saying that I'm single now. I want before the end of 2014. I want to settle down. It is granted.
Amen.
That request is granted.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
This season of remaining single is over.
Amen.
That season is over.
Amen.
I prophesy over your life.
Amen.
Before the end of January. Before the end of January, your path will cross that of your partner.
Amen.
There's a destiny helper arranged for not just ordinary partner, but a destiny helper. I know you're asking for a partner, but I'm adding it to your prayer request as a destiny helper coming your way.
Amen.
Not just ordinary partner, not just an ordinary spouse, but a destiny helper. Receive now.
Amen.
Oh, I can't hear your amen.
Amen.
Receive now.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
There's someone that wrote, I need.
I just still have that.
You mentioned a particular family member who received salvation. That is to be born again. I want to assure you that heaven has heard you.
Amen.
Because your heart is right. Heaven has heard you.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.